are trying to do our best for, you know, the community and for our family's business and for the people that we can help right now.
It was 68 years ago that Ray Knight and his wife Mary opened Knight's Market in downtown Ann Arbor. And in 1984, they opened a restaurant on Dexter Road. The business has stayed in the family. Lindsay Kendrick is the granddaughter of Ray and Mary Knight.
Obviously, we're struggling to have sales like a normal time, but we have been very fortunate.
The Knight family has decided to shut down their downtown location and direct customers to the Dexter Road location for curbside orders. No customers allowed inside the restaurant. They will bring the food out to you. Right now, they're offering 50% off wine and beer. The Dexter Road location is usually closed on Sundays, but now they'll be open from noon to 7. And that market that started it all is still up and running.
Order milk, bread, eggs, cheese, steak, chicken, anything they want.
A lot of grocery stores have been running out of chicken and ground beef, so you still have enough supply to keep feeding people then, right?
Yep. Yeah, we just got another shipment in and we ordered 3 times the amount that we normally would because we're selling so much of it.
Knight's also has a location in Jackson, Michigan that is open for curbside, as well as Knight's Kitchen on Jackson Road in Ann Arbor, which serves prepared food so you can heat it up on the spot or save it for later. Alicia?